how to make a 1x1 Rubik's Cube. So you just need to take some sticky thing. In my case, I'm using blue tack. You can use like putty or something sticky that's like a hard material, like this. Find Legos. And then take your putty or whatever sticky thing, make it into like a square shape thing. So now it's a square. Now you just stick the Legos on. So once you did it, you just need like maybe form the shape a little bit. Maybe press each side like this. Then bam, you have 1x1 Rubik's Cube.